It's been a really emotional road. We've been in Picotani for many, many times. We started filming over a year ago, and the thing that gets to me always is the people, the generosity in their hearts, the fun-loving spirit. It's just a fantastic community, and I will always remember this experience.